Hey, Steven.
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Good. Really need to talk about something.
Sure, man, what is it?
I think your sister is really, really, really attractive. And I don't want to make this weird between us, but, like, maybe one time, like, just sitting down on your sofa watching a movie, just, like, holding each other, maybe do other things. I just having constant dreams about her every night where we go down to the beach, just like a bonfire, and we just make love for...
Boy! Jesse. Mm-hmm. Do you know what this is?
Is that the friend card?
That's the best friend card. And I'm asking you, as my best friend, to fucking shoot yourself!
Do I really have to do this?
Yes, you really have to do this.
I always cherished our friendship.
My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV. My dick plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick went straight to DVD.
My dick bigger than a bridge. Yo dick look like a little kid's. My dick large like the Chargers. The whole team. Yo shit look like you 14.
My dick locked in a cage, right? Yo dick suffer from stage fright. My dick so hot it's stolen. Yo dick look like Gary Coleman.
My dick pink and big. Yo dick stinks like shit. My dick.
Okay, gentlemen, play your cards.
Read them and weep, friends.
I was bluffing.
Wow.
Full house. The house always wins. Looks like daddy wins again.
They never call you daddy.
Everyone calls me daddy.
I've never called you daddy.
You call me daddy.
Okay, I have one, Susan.
Thank you. Okay. All right. So, Luke.
Hey.
That girl at the club last night. Please tell me she didn't walk away empty-handed.
Spill the beans, my
gentlemen,
friend.
Do you think this gnarly party stash is for nothing?
I do like this stash.
I like where this is going.
Spill.
Alvino!
No!
Yes! Wait. You are champion!
You are
gonna fucking...
I love you!
I know!
Luke. You silly, naive, young, strapping boy.
Great.
You think you can top that story?
Oh, I can top that story, and I will do so right now. Please. You remember the long, cool woman in the black dress?
Dude, she was with an Asian.
Yeah, she was. But apparently, the young lady enjoys the Jacques Cousteau a little bit more than the Nintendo. Catch my meaning, and I think you do. Honkity honk. Honk honk.
Oh my. Looks like that Asian was playing a lot of Wii that night.
You better believe it.
All right. You ready for the royal flush, gentlemen?
Steven, elaborate. Tell us.
Let me make this short and sweet. I got laid.
Bull!
You're my boy! You're my boy!
Wait. Was she hot?
Well, I wouldn't say she, because she is such a loose term. How do you define she?
A dick. Or not.
A vagina.
Or not. Wait, did you have sex with a guy or some sort of transvestite?
Well, I wouldn't say sex. So much as he just sort of laid me down and was just kind of like,
ugh. You seem got raped?
Rape is such a harsh term, kind of like sandpaper.
Oh my God.
You know?
What happened after?
Well, his friends were there. And they were like, hey, that looks like a lot of fun. Kind of like DDR.
Okay.
So they kind of joined in.
Were you gangbang? Oh my God.
Like
Bukkake.
Yeah, I was gangbang.
Oh my God. Oh my, do you want us to do anything?
Yeah, can you call a doctor and you call the police? Because
oh my God.
Something doesn't feel right down here.
Oh God.
So, Steven, Let's not be a little bitch about this. Are you in or are you out? That's a serious question.
Guy.
For love of Pete, Jesse, you're coming in here, tough guy this, tough guy that. Well, I got news for you, buddy. I have a test tomorrow and I don't have time for your tough guy shit.
I'm sorry, you just look kind of hungry when I came in here yelling tough guy and brought you a waffle.
Tough guys don't eat waffles!
I try to do one nice thing and you spit in my face. Oh, this is what you get for your ingratitude.
Tough guy! Tough guy! Tough guy!
Faggot.
Everything, everything's magic!
Shut the fuck up, Greg.
No. What?
No. Not hardcore.
But I was just listening to hardcore in my car.
No.
Yeah, it was. My Fender?
Not hardcore. No.
My keyboard?
Shut your mouth, not hardcore. Ibanez, hardcore. Keyboard, not hardcore. It's fucking synth. You suck my dick. That's hardcore.
What the fuck, guys?
We're gonna fix this. This is pissing me off.
Jesse, whiteboard right now!
It ends today!
I'm picked up by hardcore! HXC! Fucking abbreviated!
Mathcore!
Grindcore!
Space Invaders Zombie
Nintendo Core! Core.
Southern Rock!
The mustache!
Number one! Right here! Fucking mustache hardcore!
Things that are hardcore! Random caps!
Shotguns! Fucking chainsaws and fire anything! Fucking explosive!
Cut off! Sleeves and shorts!
Zombie swords and lightsabers, not really important, but they're kind of the same thing, so it's hardcore!
Pirates, you don't know what hardcore is until you got your leg bitten off
by a fucking shark!
Throwing down and two-stepping.
Drop C!
Beers!
Synth!
Bass doom note!
Breakdowns!
And most importantly,
bears don't rip your fucking face off their furry head!
Fucking hardcore!
Extreme! Not hardcore!
Angels and airwaves, Greg, that's you!
Did you guys write this shit down before
shut
I even
it,
came
shut
in
it,
here?
Shut it! Of course we did! What Brady thinks Southern Rock is?
The Dave Matthew Band, bro music and bros alike!
Pop collars!
Pilates and yoga!
System of a Down!
It's not hardcore!
It's just weird!
I'm already sick of it!
The Fender Stratocaster!
Coldplay!
Shaving or waxing of the male body!
Ponytails, like the guy from Nickelback and his beach ball!
Animals that can't wreck your face!
Nintendo Wii!
Tiramisu!
Coolers!
Liberals!
The Grammys, Doodles, and MTV Music Awards alike!
And the Devil Wears Prada!
The movie!
Do you finally fucking get it?
Is that everything?
Ah! Why?
Stay in school.
What's this? Could it possibly be? Because I think it is. Here it comes.
What? No! Yeah!
And do you ever feel like you're alone? And do you ever wish to be unknown? I can say that I have. I can say that I have. Here aren't right. And do you ever feel the time slip by? I can say that I have.
I can say that I have.
So hear this, please. Watch as your heart speeds up endlessly. Look for the stars as the sun goes down. Each breath that you take is a thunderous sound. Everything, everything's magic. Just sit back and hold on, just hold on tight. Prepare for the best and the best is right. And reach out your hand and I'll make you mine. Everything, everything's...
What?
Are we about done?
Yeah, just about. Just hang on.
Everything's magic. Do you ever lay awake?
What?
I'm fucking serious. If you don't
shut the fuck up, Greg, I'm gonna fucking skull fuck you to death! Fuck your eyes out and skull fuck you! Motherfucker, skull fuck you!
That's really rude. Okay? You could have just asked nicely. I don't see why we have to do this all the time.
Let's fucking finish this song, you son of a fucking whore!
Everything's magic.
Tough guy!
Ah, I got you!
What the hell, Colin?
Grow up!
Jeez! Just want to include you in all our fun.
Well, guess what? Maybe I don't want to be included. There's a reason I'm not on these schedules with you and Luke. I'm not 5 years old anymore. I vote. I read. I clean myself on a regular basis.
Sorry,
you don't even shower. You don't even shower. How could you vote?
That's insulting, Colin.
What was an insult? You know, read up.
Financial crisis?
It's a big deal!
You're not serious, are you?
Yeah. The world's pretty much imploding on itself. Prepare to be poor.
Greg!
Luke!
Hey.
Hey, I'm, you looking for Steven?
I'm looking for Steven.
Yeah, I was too. He's not here.
Where is he?
I don't know. Let's go. I have no idea.
Hey, hi.
Huh?
Steven!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Wake him up.
Not again. Steven. Steven. Who likes teasings when I take the balls?
Steven, come on. Wake up. You were supposed to be up like 6 hours ago.
Susie.
What is this?
We're shooting.
We're doing the Shuka Laboratory.
What time is it?
6 p.m. You're supposed to be up at noon.
6 p.m.?
Right?
Yeah.
What are we shooting?
Yeah, that's right. Shuka Laboratory. Get up!
The handshake?
The handshake thing.
Give me a second. Oh, that's the spot.
Wow.
Do you need a minute? Or do you just want to go?
Handshakes?
Handshakes.
I got a wedgie. Okay. Alright. Ah, hello! I'm Dr. Stephen J. What's-a-fuck. PHHDDD. And who the fuck cares? Handshakes are wonderful! Everybody loves a handshake! This is some videos about how to do them right.
What was throaty?
It's just beer and foam.
It's too much.
I'm warming up.
It's too much.
See,
no,
it's all good.
It's all good.
Okay, Steven, are you ready for this? All right. In 3, 2, 1, action.
No!
Jesus fucking Christ! Cut!
Oh my God! Someone get a doctor!
No! 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 We can't get a doctor. We can't get a doctor. Luke, he is fucking dead. Okay? You understand? When you need to damage control mode right now, okay? Go get Colin. Go get Jesse. Get a target.
Okay, okay?
Go! Go! Get, go!
Okay, yes.
Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Come on. Let's do this. Come on. Let's do this.
I don't even know what you guys are freaking out.
He is dead.
He's just high on crack again.
Dead.
This happens
no.
all the time.
Oh,
just look at
dead.
Him.
Dead.
He
fucking
spilled dead.
Beer.
Oh my
God. Steve.
You know how it is.
Okay.
You gotta lift. No, he'll choke on his tongue.
He's dead.
Oh, come on. Come on. Okay.
Holy fuck.
Dog. Christ on the. Oh my God.
No.
Okay. No.
What?
No. Okay, fuck it. Jesse!
Holy shit!
Grab yourself a
There's
pair of balls!
There's blood and puke now!
I can't look at blood and you know this!
What are we gonna do with this body? What are we gonna do with this body? Luke,
Luke, shut the fuck up!
Luke,
shut your mouth!
No, you're in police training.
How do we do?
How do we get rid of the body?
Right now is not a good time to talk about police training because we got a dead body. Okay, shut the fuck up. We live by a river, Greg.
Oh, I miss Steven so bad. I didn't even tell him about me.
Well, it's done. There's some other things.
Well, that's great. But we still need to finish this sketch, right? Colin, you're my new doctor.
Absolutely not.
Luke.
I've been waiting for this moment my whole life.
Well, let's get it done, then. You ready? All right. Talking about handshakes.
Yeah.
And
wait.
Luke, come on. Luke, we have 40 minutes. Luke.
Luke. Alright. Action.
Hello. I'm Dr. Luke Uren. And yes, I'm a doctor.
Steven! Where's my pants?